now has Bluetooth Smart Support, aka Bluetooth Low Energy, which is essentially ways that you can pair with these new Bluetooth devices, with devices that are now Bluetooth Smart Ready. It's not necessarily using lower energy, it's just essentially being able to pair with these lower energy devices. And then in regards to Wi-Fi, what you can do is actually go ahead and go into the Wi-Fi settings, and there's actually a neat option in advanced. I actually kind of like it. When you go to menu, go to advanced, you will see it is scanning always available. Let me go ahead and zoom in on that so you can read what it says. So it says, let Google location service and other apps scan for networks even when the Wi-Fi is off. Essentially what that means is you do not have to have the Wi-Fi on to use for GPS or location services, because having your Wi-Fi on definitely improves your location and makes it easier to get a GPS lock. So you can check that. Then it will turn Wi-Fi on when it needs to find a GPS lock or a location. They've also added additional language support, so various languages have been added. Also, with the dial pad, it has a very neat feature. They've added an autocomplete feature to the dial pad, finally. Manufacturer overlays such as TouchWiz, Sense, and Moto Blur have all had it for a while now. Stock Android hasn't for whatever reason, but we can go ahead and go into settings once you're in the dialer and you'll see dial pad autocomplete. Just go ahead and check that, and once you